Yeah, they haven't explained it. What Josh and me was that, Susan has met with Mike Millett, and he said, you're pretty well, you know, they kind of get the bell thing under control. I said, that's fine, yeah, that's good. You know, and he's helping. Oh, yeah, 100%. Yeah, they start to question. You shouldn't question like this. Oh, it's Frank's idea. Frank just says a lot. Yeah, that's just don't pull time out. Yeah. It's stupid. Yeah, you want to make sure that...
Mom, all, come here!
They're all around. It's here for sure. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, it's a riot, yeah. So, just like the stupid dog. He's got a stupid dog and a stuffed animal that is like almost as big as he is. I mean, half his size, because it looks like him. And he's got, he was afraid of it at first. He's afraid of dogs. And then he knows, and he's snapping next to him. He takes it everywhere. It looks like his lover. He takes it everywhere. He'll drag it.